Conventional test bins, these lads are running on Thank you. Chamberlain welcomes the proceedings with pains. The mayor, aldermen, and councillors sit when the meeting starts. The minutes of each committee meeting are submitted in turn. Here, the chairman of committee moves the approval of his committee's minutes. The alderman moves an amendment to a recommendation. The amendment is seconded. That is a point of order. The mayor moves the amendment in order, and the debate proceeds. Various councillors speak. All matters of importance to Kingston are thoroughly discussed, and all shades of opinion freely expressed. These are the reporters for the two local newspapers, the Surrey Gazette and the Surrey Advertiser. Council proceedings are reported and discussed for some of the 36,000 residents. Kingston has a reputation for lively discussion and opinion. The councillors have been debating whether or not to have a film produced about the borough. There is much discussion in the newspapers on this question. But, after all the controversy, someone has to make a decision. And so the council takes a vote. All those in favour? There seems to be quite a number of votes to count. Those against? Outside one of the town's four cinemas, a film unit starts filming. Kingston has a unique connection with cinema. In the museum at Fairfield West is a collection bequeathed by Edward Muybridge, one of the great pioneers of cinema, a native of Kingston. It includes this apparatus, which produced these animated illustrations, forming the basis of the successful motion picture industry. Kingston is an example of how old and new, tradition and modernity can happily coexist. From the busy streets to the old parish church of All Saints with its quiet atmosphere. Now, it is dusk, and while people are relaxing from the day's work, the councillors are still in the guard hall, planning a future for the Royal Borough of Kingston and Thames that will be worthy of its ancient heritage.